Ladies and gents, the game decided to kick me out, along with the network. Just trying to figure out what I should do today with this game, but it's Wednesday, anything goes. I'm a pirate, so running around like an idiot comes with the territory. Alright, Kingston. This place is big. Alright. Whatever, man, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't care either. So since I bought all that stuff on my base, I guess I could hire these gals for free. Yep. So as long as you're kind of near them.
Keep them busy.
Oh shit! Time to fly! Why always me?
I didn't do anything, I don't know. Hey, let's check his wallet. Alright, well, that was worth it. I guess. An old bakery. Ah, I bet they have those baguettes that I love so much. Fuck, I can't go inside. Shenanigans. Ubisoft, come on. You've got a lot of French people. Make it work. Give me a baguette here. Let me first climb this ladder properly and not like a weirdo. Go, 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 go! You can make it! Oh, you idiot! Why did you do that? Now it's gonna fly away, I guarantee. Son of a bitch! See, look at that! You know what? For that, I'm gonna kill these two guys. Eat it. Who's up there? I'm alive. I'm alive and well, sir. I'm gonna pull you down here. I think. Maybe. Well, maybe not. Ah, didn't really like that, did he? Fuck you. Eat it. Well, I feel good. How you guys doing? That's great. Drop and get that one on here. I don't even know what the hell those things are supposed to be, but if you collect them all, you can unlock cheats, which are stupid. You can't even keep them. It doesn't let you save the game with them. God dang, you're stupid. Come on. I got it, alright. I hope that's the good one that I like. We'll see. What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? I in the morning. Come get some. Yeah, nice job. I'm just rocking over here, sir. I'm just minding my own business. I'm not sure what you're doing. I mean, you're welcome to come up here and try to get me, but.
Yeah, awesome. Yeah, just try it.
Yeah, hey guys. Still feeling pretty smart about acting like a badass? Well, probably shouldn't be. They just never learn, these guys. They're silly. Yeah, run away! I don't even know what the hell's on this island, to be honest. Hey, Buster! Hey! That was not funny. Not very nice. They just break his neck? Damn. That'll teach you. $12? Fuck you. How are you guys doing? They look like they're doing great. How about you, buddy? There, now he's doing better. Alright. I don't even remember. I don't think I've ever been in here before. Usually all the bars in the game are outside. I don't play checkers because this guy's a lying asshole. A lying, cheating son of a bitch. So, no. That's my name. I can hire one crew. That's fine.
I'll pay ya.
Oh, don't stop on my account. I'm just going for a drink. You could get out of my way, sir. Man, that sounds like some Irish jig. That's what this sounds like. You know what that means, don't you? That means drink like a fish. I wonder how much I can drink before the game literally just blows up. Let's see here, though. English sure know how to drink, don't they? Am I just gonna keep drinking? I don't see this ending well. Alright, let's see if we can walk in a straight line. Oh, I'm fine. Hey. I can't beat people up in here. This is horse shit. Oh, well, that's alright. Yeah. Fuck you. Don't talk to me. I'm drunk. You know, I think I'll pass, lady. I only take so many Irish jigs in one day. I grew up with them. Oh, I can play checkers while I'm completely... Wait, what is this? Fanarada. Alright, we'll try. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but... Yeah, I'll play. For, yeah, why not? Let's bet zero. Yes. I'm gonna move that piece, I guess. Let's go with the tactical camera. I guess I can move that there. Wait, okay, I get it. Not really, but... Hey, what the hell? Why'd you take all my pieces? You know what? I've had enough of your game. Good thing I didn't bet anything, you last place losers, which you are. Or an asshole. That's kind of what I was meaning to say. But I'm drunk right now, you understand, right? But I do like these god rays, though, coming through the fucking window here. Alright, we're going out. Claustrophobic in this motherfucker. Ugh. Oh, look at all the nice fresh greenery out here. Take a little seat here.
What's your story?
That's none of your business, sir. And unless you would like to stop breathing, I suggest you quit glitching through the wall right there.
Yeah? Yes, what is it?
Did I just not tell you to shut up? And that's
fine. You're lost.
Now, you're about to be lost. After I beat the living daylights out of you. Alright. Oh, look, it's a cow. Hello, cow. Can I pet you? I can pet. He's like, yeah, that's just the spot. Thank you. Thank you for not killing me. Oh, I'm good for now. I don't want to kill anyone. This might be a pacifist run. I'm not sure yet. Wow, this is a big area. 12 chests in this area. So generally, I try to sweep out and kind of get a lay of the land. This is, I think this is an important area. I'm pretty sure I meet James Kidd around here somewhere. I'm just feeling that I get, really. I wish I could climb like this. That'd be awesome. There you go. Hey, nothing to it. Get out of here, bird. This is my area now. Whee! Alright. This is kind of fort up here. Oh no, you don't!
Shit! Alarm! Alarm!
Nobody's touching this alarm, damn it. You asshole! I am gonna kick the shit out of all of you now. Maybe that guy had the key. We'll see here in a second. Yeah, so what if I'm in the bush? What are you going to do about it? Alright, there we go. Alright. Taking a nice little nap up there, fella. Well. Can I pick him up? I don't remember if I can pick these guys up. I wonder if I can kick him over the edge. How are you not falling over? I hate you. So there goes the pacifist run I was aiming for. All I was trying to do is kick him over the edge. Oh, I can't pick him up. And there he went. Okay, I'm satisfied now. Okay. Hey, fella.
You there. Die!
Did you just knock me over? Are you nuts? Guy. He don't know you fucking with that, boy. Alright, I'm looking for a guy that might have a key. So looks like dusk is upon us. What are you coming over here for? There's nothing for you here. Say, what's wrong with you? Oh! He fucked you up. It's actually kind of fun. He's looking for somebody to murder, but we're pretty well hidden at the moment. What is he trying to do up there? Oh. That didn't really work too well. It worked well for me, but that's all right. So there's definitely a guy up there. I don't think they can see me over here. Sorry, buddy. There's definitely a guy up here. Let's see what's going on here. Well, want to go for a ride, sir? Yeah, you do? Oh, of course not. How do I pick this guy up again? Well, I can go through his pockets and look for loose change, or I could pick him up. How do I do that? I don't remember.
Alarm! Rouse yourselves, you dullards!
I know, right? Wait, what are you doing? You idiot. Well, good luck with that. I think I just got rid of the bell, so... Who's the dullard now, motherfucker? Full of bullets and all kinds of good stuff. Alright. I don't even need the money, I'm just having fun. Is there a guy over here? My bad. I'm sorry, I didn't even see you there. That's some kind of a state. I think I'm gonna have to officially break in there at some point. Unofficially, I'm not sure it even let me in there till then. It's a pretty nice place, though, man. Lawrence Princess Manor. Alright, I'll bite. What's this place about? Well, that was useful. Thanks, game. Appreciate that. I like a lot of the plantation-style homes. You know, very southern vibe to them. But given the historical implications of these people, it was pretty bad, pretty heinous stuff. This little waterfall, hey, I'm always down for some musogi. Or is it Misoji? Feel free to comment the correct pronunciation there, if you know it. Okay, so it's getting dark. Well, it is dark, and it has been for a minute, but we can still do some stuff in the dark. I mean, we're kind of like that. We do crazy stuff. We're assassins or whatever, so... Sometimes we can even open chests, or we can walk around them for 5 minutes and do jack shit. That works too, though. Let anyone tell you differently. I don't really need to sneak around here quite so much. Wait a minute. Guess who gets to die next? You will give me your key, sir. Okay. I'm going to run away here. I'm sure you do. Well, you didn't see that, sir. I'm fine. Oh! Did you hit me? You hit me! That'll teach you to hit me. Eat it. Alright, these guys are always going to be facing away from you. Best way to take care of this is just walk very gingerly. And take them out. Just like that. Just like that. Yeah! Yeah, and go in here because, oh, it's nice in there. Oh, okay, we're done. I didn't mean to go in there, actually. Get up there. Sometimes he doesn't want to climb. He's afraid of heights. But not small heights. Just, you know, I don't understand. You're going to have to talk to him about that. Up we go. All right, and there should be some kind of a treasure chest around here somewhere. I do not see it. I have no idea where it could be. Does anyone have any idea? I don't. Maybe I need to open my eyes. That helps sometimes. No, you don't, sir. I'll tell you what I'm going to do, though. This is going to be perfect. This guy's going to start picking people off from up there, hopefully.
Interloper, raise the alarm!
We got him. And now that guy. That's right, me friend. Go get him, mateys. Yeah, I don't know what these guys are doing. There you go, fuck him up. I'm gonna go fix this right now. There we go. So as soon as this berserk wears off, I guess it kills the target? I don't know. What I should do is craft some more of those. Those are good, I love those things. So, see, this is what we're going to need to hunt. Great white shark. Two of those for the bones. I still need a black jaguar. And dirt pouch. Killer whale skin. Okay. I guess we'll just have to wait for some of this other stuff. And I completely forgot what I was doing in there. Okay. It's kind of at the bottom here. Good. Generally, you can pick this up from the dead bodies or the people that you are injure and maim, but I've got a lot of surplus, so I can just make it like this. What I need to figure out how to do is to use the rope. But you'll see it later on. It's like this rope thing. Tie it to a tree and it hangs him. It's pretty brutal. So he's about to die. You'll see what happens. He'll probably fall. And we always love that, don't we? Oh my god. Oh, come on. It's like the game is just trying to spite me right now. Well, I guess that worked out okay. Go kill somebody. Yeah. Ooh, yeah, there he goes. Maybe put him to sleep here in a second. That's all right. I didn't give... Oh, come on. Well, that's right. Who cares? Mm. I thought I did, though. Doesn't matter. So that guy's back. That's good. Good for him. He gets to survive somehow. I don't enjoy my job of killing. It just kind of comes with the territory when you're a pirate, you know? Of course you do. What the hell's going on here? How do I get you? There it is. More coffee, for one thing. Ugh. There we go. Really foofy, sugary coffee. Whew! That's good. And the broadside cannon, that's good, but what am I really looking for here? Need to go out in the open sea a bit. It's cool. I like that. That's custom lock though. I like that too. Always sell sugar and rum if we have some. Well, it's not a lot. It does add up.
Well done, to my mind. Good day.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see you there. Oh, you want some too? Come get it. Oh, yeah? You're dead. So are you. Is that what I am to you? Well, this guy's about to wake up. Can't have that, can we? Alright. Loser. Not really a lot of money, but I guess it adds up.
time. This way.
Please don't sing again, sir. Guys, even climb up here. I don't think they can, but that mess. See if there's anybody that needs to be killed right now. There's gotta be somebody that needs some killing. Just where I was. So you get a bonus for not being seen while you're doing this. So the best way to do this is with the berserk darts. But I get impatient, and I usually don't find a very good hiding place. You're up there. That should do it. Usually he'll attack anybody on sight, leaving quickly to his demise, or demise, as a seaman once said. That's it. There we go. You didn't see anything. You guys are stupid. That's all I've got to say. Well, so far, so good. Speaking of looting, there we go.
Thank you. shot.
Out! Get out of the
So how do we get in here? Well, that's not it. Maybe we have to wait for a mission to open it up. I was just trying to get by. I don't know. I'm not sure what they were trying to do, but. Take this chest off your hands. Like a sack of potatoes. You were saying, sir? Got anything for me? Nah. Oh, he gave me a sleep dart. Better than nothing, I guess. Drunkards. I already got the key, I think. I'm pretty sure I did this already, actually. Oh, I see him. Nap time. Oh boy, here we go. Good shot. There we go. Oh shit, that's great.
I think I can hit him.
Ooh, nice. You got one shot left before you die there, fella. Make it count. Nope. Shoot him. Come on, Nicky, do it. He did it! Right before he died. Oh, that's priceless. Okay. A lot of stuff there. Very nice. Eight berserk darts? Ooh, not bad. Sometimes when you go in here and talk to the bartender, he'll give you a scoop on what's out there and people who you can steal from.
Fortune blind me, Captain!
Let's see what he says.
What'll it be?
Nope. Doesn't have any information for us. Who laughs like that? Creepy lady.
I've never seen it done that way.
Did you miss me? I bet you did. All right. So you made me money. You made me money. Just two, huh? All right. No, I'm not sure. Yeah. Okay, so was it this one or was it the next one? Mr. British Colony. No, definitely not that one. Guess we'll do. I want to do Portugal, but I only have two ships. We'll see what happens. Because I don't like losing ships to stupid shit like this. Let's see what we're up against, though. Yeah, I think we'll be alright. Hey, that's not very nice. You know what I would like right now? Some good old-fashioned grog. Too many years it's been. Alright, so I think it's safe to say we're gonna win this one. Pretty handily. Except if we keep missing, well, that's not good. But it's alright. These guys are a bunch of wimps. If they had Man of Wars, we might be in trouble. I try not to lose ships if I don't have to, so. We got some of those leaves things. We needed those, so that's good. We'll never have to worry about jewels again, essentially. So, I'm not worried about that. Could be a problem, but hopefully Schooner Network allowed it. Schooner rather than later. Yeah, yep, I said that. I'm sorry. I totally butchered it too. Don't worry about it, okay? Yeah, batch. Oh. Ow. That hurt. And you're dead. Alright. More of those things. Banana leaves? I don't know what the fuck they are. Weed? I think it's one of those fast boats. It's gonna hit, like, attack us 10 times before we attack once. Well, not quite that much. But four at least. Four or five. Maybe three then. Thing is, the ship on the top gets a bit of a boost to its speed and its turns during combat, I believe, so. Alright, melons and liquor, I guess. Alright. So what we got here? And we're gonna definitely do that one. We'll do. Doesn't matter. Let's just send this. Princess of London. It's another 9 hours. And this one. And we're good. For now. The pirate's work is never done. We need to go. Actually, let's see if we can Not quite. We need more wood, barely, for armor. And that will make us as tough as we can get, apparently. So, and since I do a lot of combat on the open seas, well, we'll do her. First of all, where am I supposed to go? Can I fast travel here? No? Okay. I guess I'm going for a quick dip here. No shit, Sherlock. That's good for my cardio. Oh man, swimming. What are you doing, seagulls? Don't poop on me, or we're gonna have an issue there. So I, like I said earlier, I think we're meeting James Kidd in Kingston. We'll see here in a second, but cool thing is I can hire these pirates now. Oh, on me. Wait a minute. What did you think you were doing there, fella? I don't even know what you have, but it's mine now. Oh, you want some too? Oh, my pirates. Look at him kicking that guy's ass. It's lovely. Thanks, guys. That's very helpful of you. Oh. Now it's daytime. Hey, that's interesting.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kramer, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bothering with that wretched sliver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus.
Yeah.
Here to kill him.
Hold on.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. Can you hold off till he appears?
The Sage is here.
Aye. And Prince is leading us straight to him.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay my blade for a time, but not long.
It's not the will to see a better day than...
You stop.
I've got a deadline on it.
Oh, give me a break. Kill him. It's one of those missions. So lovely. Very exciting.
Hold on, for God's sake.
Edward, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage. Can you hold off till he appears?
The Sage is here.
Aye. The Prince is leading us straight to him.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay my blade for a time, but not long.
Nearer 18 months. You first described this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Come on, kid. Are you serious?
See.
Much has changed in that short time. None called me government, for instance, for I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
Did a lot of damage in the region, but she will be fit.
And the English have not taken to converting their slaves to the Christian faith.
Ha! Convert them? God knows, Taurus. There's none here so foolish as them.
You better get... Oh, what the hell are you doing? There we go. If I can get back to those guys.
Therefore, to transmute a slave soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one's cattle to the dinner table.
Forgive my impatience, but how far is it?
We are nearly there.
Punishment like a man.
Why act like a man now, when you have denied me that right for 30 years?
I find your bearing appalling, Prince. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and softened your hearts.
This is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Truly, men of talent and intelligence should be. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So I bother.
Virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Taurus. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends. There's stories about you, Trusha. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
See. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And sir, let me tell you, honor board is more enjoyable than honor if a touch less permanent.
I grow tired of this war. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing, you see. I don't trust Templars any more than you must trust me.
Well, if I had known you were so skittish, I'd have brought you a bouquet of flowers.
Yeah, okay.
I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose. The vast sums of money. You say you came alone, Horace?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Now's the time.
No. Not until we see the sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Torres. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with.
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
Kill Kenway.
For a better cause. No! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Get up there.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait!
Hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the sage, you're helping me take Prince. Got that?
That went well.